endless ways. Watch it count down to the end of the day. The clock ticks life away. It's so unreal. You can look out below. Watch the time go right out the window. Trying to hold on to, didn't even know. I wasted it all just to watch it. You go. I kept everything inside. And even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to be will eventually be a memory of the time I tried so hard. And got so far.
How we doing, everybody? Good morning, good morning, good morning. Trying to get set up for today. Be happy to get started if you stick with me just for a minute. Sorry. Morning, good morning, good morning. Run these in order, guys. Thank you. Morning, Funko. Good morning, Jim. Morning, Yaman. Morning, Country Boys. Morning, good morning, good morning. Just getting started, guys. Something you'd like to see, let me know. I'll see if I got it. Morning, good morning, good morning. Somebody can let me know if you can hear me, if the sound's okay. I'd appreciate it. Song. Morning, Tim. Just getting started this morning. I'm glad you're joining me. If you can hear me, or somebody can hear me, and it sounds okay, let me know, please. What? Turn the music up? That was a joke. Dr. Shovelhead, what's up, buddy? Thank you. Good morning. Sorry, everybody, I'm just waking up myself. Waiting to break my cherry today. $2 starts. Still cheaper than Walmart. Saves you gas, saves you parking, saves you aggravation. You don't buy anything else that you don't want. Cheaper than Walmart. MJ Ray's. Great Kush, how we doing? I do not. Sorry about that. Jules, how we doing? Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Chevelle. Good morning. If you can hear me okay, please let me know. Is the music too loud? Need to go louder. What's up? As soon as people start rolling in, I will adjust the time from 30 seconds to a lot lesser. No SVT lightning, sir. Sorry. I wasn't looking for trucks when I was out. I didn't think anybody would be interested, but a lot of people yell for me for trucks, so I'll get some more. Or get some. Thank you. $2 start, cheaper than Walmart. You ain't getting anything else but what you're ordering. No tax, or maybe actually you do pay tax, don't you? But you ain't got a park, you ain't got that aggravation. You only get what you get. I know it's not a dollar, but how old are we talking about, JT? Glasses with me. I don't have an idea for sure. These are early 2000s. Morning, good morning, good morning. Happy lunch, everybody. I walk alone. Yes, sir. Sorry I couldn't find a sale for you. Good afternoon, good morning, everybody. My name's Kevin, otherwise the show host. I have a YouTube channel called Diecast Bunker. I'd love for you to stop by there and visit me. If there's something you're looking for specific, please let me know. I'll see if I got it for sure. A lot of my stuff is fairly new. Sold out a couple days ago. I sold out almost big everything. So this is what I got left for right now. How are we doing, JB? Good afternoon, good morning, VX. Only Chevy trucks, how you doing? Wish I had some trucks to show you. Good morning. How's everybody doing today? My name's Kevin. What's your name? Any Skylines? Thank you.
got this guy running. This looks like, it only looks like I have one, but.
I sold out the other day. I have this one left. Sorry about that, buddy. No worries.
I wish I could help you.
When I re-up, I will make sure I grab more. Sorry, excuse me. Johnny, how you doing? Eyes low, 420. How you doing? Tony, how you doing? I'm doing well, thank you. Thank you for asking. Something you guys are interested in, I will be glad to look. $2 starts. It's really cheaper than Walmart. You're only going in to get this one thing. You don't have to park. You don't have to mess with the register. All the dumb people. You get what you get, and you're out. I send it straight to your house. Everybody's happy, right? Chevy Muscle, yes. I'm certain I have some of that. Or do I? Did I sell out of action? Volvo. I'm sold out of the Chevys as well. Sorry.
Morning, good morning, good morning, everybody. Happy lunchtime. $2 starts.
This is only my third show. I'm trying to get the swing of things. My first show was awful, to be honest. I messed up all kinds of ways. First edition, $2 start. First edition, $2 start. Break my cherry for the day, please. $19.58 Corvette, $2 start. What are you guys looking for today? What are we looking for? $2 starts. $2 starts. What are we looking for? How we doing? How we doing? Somebody tell me what they're looking for. What are we looking for? My name's Kevin. This is Diecast Bunker, and I would be happy to run whatever it is that you're looking for. I don't have any Chevys, unfortunately, unless you're referring to. Let me see. What do I got on my wall that I can put up? I don't really have anything. Good morning, Chad.
It's the edge of the world and all of Western civilization. The sun may rise in the east, at least it's settled in a far location. It's understand that Hollywood sounds kind of occasional.
$2 starts. What are we looking for, everybody? I'd love to run what you need.
Y'all are a tough crowd today. $2 starts. Live streaming currently to YouTube, Facebook, and whatnot. My name's Kevin. This is Diecast Bunker. $2 starts. No supers. I sold out. Sorry. Waiting to re-up now. Where are you doing that? Oh, got a busted blister. Busted blister. Not busted anymore. All right. $2 starts. Somebody's going to break my cherry today. $2 starts. Somebody break my awful cherry today. It must be sour. Somebody else talk to me. $2 starts, streaming to Facebook, streaming to YouTube. My name's Kevin. I got a YouTube channel called Diecast Bunker. Somebody break my cherry. You'll be famous. $2 starts. Somebody break my cherry. We're streaming live to Facebook, streaming live to YouTube. I have a YouTube channel called Diecast Bunker. Go look me up. I'd appreciate it. Follow me on whatnot. I'd appreciate that. My Instagram and all that is Sacrificer. Here I am talking, not even looking at the auctions over. That's when you wake up and you're like, oh, I'm stupid. Fuster Clark. Yeah, that's an awesome name. Fuster Clark. That's like Pig Latin almost. Somebody's going to break that cherry today, right? I guess I have to put up the right car, I suppose. Valencia, how we doing? So this way. I'm doing great, thank you. I'm a little light on inventory today, but I am glad that you joined. Wheels, how we doing? JJ, how we doing? My name's Kevin. We're streaming live to Facebook. We're streaming live to YouTube. I have a YouTube channel called Diecast Bunker. I'd love to have you come follow me there. And if there's something specific I can put up for you, if I have it, brother, I will be glad to put it up for you. Break my cherry for the day. Don't make me go home penniless. Wait, I'm already at home. Anyways, somebody's going to break it. My name's Kevin. Tell me what you're looking for. I'm probably going to tell you I don't have it, just being honest, but I'd be happy to look. I have a lot of Dodges, Plymouths, Corvettes. Some random ass flying vehicles. I wish they'd go somewhere. $2 starts, cheaper than Walmart. Yeah, I know, you can go and get it for $1.18, but how many people go there and buy just that one car and leave? Let alone the gas that it costs you to get there, the aggravation to deal with the attendant that don't really care that you're there. I care. That's my spew. Excuse me. I think I'm coming down with a cold. I do. Do I have Miss Piggy? Let me check. For some reason, I think that I do. I'm not sure if I sold it or not. Let me look. Do you have a Miss Piggy? Volkswagen. I don't know if this is the Miss Piggy you're referring to, because I know there's several. Pat, coming in clutch, saving me from my miserable existence of a day. Did you get your box? Great to hear. My wife packed it, so I'm hoping she did a good job. Oh, definitely. I will let her know. She's seen that day that I had where you guys sold me out of everything. She's like, holy cow, you did amazing. I said, you know, that was only in 3 hours. I haven't been able to go live since because I haven't been able to re-up. But yeah, it was pretty fun. We're streaming live to YouTube and to Facebook. So Pat's famous. He did my first sale today. I think I have one Volkswagen, but I think I showed it to you the last time. No more Combis unless I go into my personal. And I'm trying to stay out of that. If I went into my personal collection, we'd have lots of here, but right. I was kind of feeling bad that I went into it last collection. I was in the groove. I was like, yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. We're having fun. I had a blast. I see a lot of people don't like the Matchbox, but $2 start, still cheaper than Walmart. You ain't got to buy anything else. You ain't got to deal with the other rude customers. You ain't got to park. You ain't got to go there. And it delivers straight to your door. Who can beat that? No Broncos, Pat. I wish I had some Broncos. I feel like everything that you're looking for, I don't have today. I apologize, boss. I'll definitely get re-upped and with a wider selection. That coming in clutch there again. $2 start. The man is famous. We are streaming to Facebook and to YouTube. as well as right here. Do you want another one of those, Pat? I have two of them. And we'll run it just in case. And if not, that's cool. All right. Woo woo! Pat jumped in at the last second. Thank you, Pat. How are we doing on Porsches today? Anybody looking for Porsches or? Look at that. I didn't notice that till just now. That's horrible. Can't sell junk. No junk today. We don't sell junk. Sorry about that, Run. Keep this up, I'm going to start selling loose. Just kidding. I don't know about this one. I remember I live in Dayton, Ohio, and hydroplane boats used to come to our town many years ago. It would blast to watch. Yes, sir. This one, this coat collar has been in an accident. Not really. But if you take a look at the bumper, it's fallen off or whatever, but that's the way it came in the box to me. Salvage title, that's right. You make me a fair offer on that if you're interested. I don't even remember what I paid for it. I've had it for a while. It's a limited edition. Okay. Does it say what piece this is somewhere? Oh, yes, sir. I'm glad to show it to you. Let's see if we put something else back there. $2 starts. Streaming live to YouTube and Facebook. My main man, Pat, was my first purchaser. He's famous. All purchases, I yell you out live right then so that, you know, I don't know if that's what you're into or not, but that's one of the things I can offer. El Camino. Good afternoon, good morning, happy lunchtime. My name's Kevin. Thank you for joining me. Please follow if you find some enjoyment out of my ramblings. How do you guys feel about Mazda? You guys are tired of this kind of music? Let me know what to play. I'll be glad to play something else while you're on your lunch break, spending it with me, listening to me ramble. The least I can do is change the music. Oh boy, you see that? You know what that means. That's pretty cool. All right, moving on. I know I got two of those. Where the other one is, I have no idea. When you try your best, but you don't succeed. When you get what you want, but not what you need. We're about to hit an hour. Welcome, Hunter. Welcome, Sammy Jr. Welcome, everyone. We're live on Facebook and YouTube. If there's something you're looking for, let me know. I'd be happy to run it if I got it. And if I don't have it, I take a note. And I remind myself when I go out to see if I can find that car or that type. $2 starts. Who's going to get some? I know it's a little bit more expensive than Walmart, but you don't buy just that at Walmart, do you? So you don't got to drive there, and I deliver this straight to your door. My wife packs it up nice and neat for you. Good afternoon, Jason.
Nick Mole, Zoltan, Matt B. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Glad you guys have joined me today for your lunchtime. $2 starts. If you don't see what you're looking for, let me know what you're looking for. If I don't have it, I'll write it down on a list, and I'll look for that item for you for next time I'm out at the store. That don't cost you nothing. Don't like my music? I'll change it for you. Only thing I want to do is make your life a little bit easier while you're looking at your Hot Wheels. Good morning, good morning, good morning. This is kind of like that Mazda I just opened. $2 starts, guys. $2 starts, look at that. This is why I don't have any money. Because I open everything. Blue card, Mustang Cobra. Let me check. I don't think so. Blue card, Mustang Cobra, 623.
Unfortunately, I do not, but I will write it down on my list.
No RLCs, I'm sorry. Jason, blue car. $623. Cobra. I'll try to find that and put it back for you. Orlando, I'm going to be honest with you. I don't even know what that is. $2 starts. $2 starts. Okay. Thanks, Jason. I appreciate that. And I'll look out for it. I'm going to go, I got a toy show I'm going to next week, the 30th. It's one of the largest toy shows in the nation. I'll look there. And I got a person that I re-up to weekly. So I'll go there maybe later today and check. Gran Turismo set. Let me see. I think I have that. No, not traditional. That's Fast and Furious. No on that one as well, Orlando. I'm so sorry. No Buick Regals for sure. Never thought to pick something like that up. I thought it was a one-off. But I will put it down on my list. Buick Regal GNX. Eyes low. I put that on my list. Well, you didn't like the green one. You probably won't like the white one, but
when people are looking for variations. That was a treasure hunt. Nobody interested? Nomad, $2 start. I'm about sold out, Jack, of classics. I'm assuming you're referring to like 90s, early 2000s. Oh, no. I have the set for my personal, but no, I don't have any for the show. I'm sorry. I know what you're referring to now. It's like a classic series. I got Corvettes on the back walls. What you're seeing? Do you know which Corvette you're looking for? I'm fairly new at this, so that's probably why I don't really know what you're referring to, classics then. Oh, I see what you're seeing. Never mind. Yeah, I've got three Corvettes. The number 12 of 25, 63 Corvette. I've got three of them. Yeah, I see it now. They're like right there. Are you interested in one of them Corvettes? I can pull it down. No bites on that, huh? I take it nobody will like this either then. First edition, 98. No 32 Fords in that. These are the only three like this I have. That's probably why I didn't know what you were really referring to. That's a black with a white racing stripe. It's green. black racing stripe. And looks like maroon with a black racing stripe. Interested in any of them? Okay. You are a rough crowd today. Nobody is liking anything that I'm putting out. $2 starts. $2 starts, Mazda pickup. All right, guys, I'm going to call it a day. It doesn't look like I got what you guys are looking for, so I am going to create a raid. Pokemon cards.